SCP-021. Skin Worm. Object Class. Safe. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-021 is an obligate parasite of human body. Containment, therefore, is no more difficult than containing an adult human. Most cells will suffice. Item is currently housed in Detonation Cell 217A on Subject D139. Only Class D personnel are eligible for hosting SCP-021. As long as the given subject survives as a host for SCP-021, he is exempt from normal monthly termination of Class D personnel. Description: SCP-012 takes the form of a large and elaborate tattoo of a centipedean dragon in the Oriental style, covering approximately 0.8 square meters of the skin. This tattoo is fully animate with the confines its host skin and behaves largely as a normal animal would, albeit in only two dimensions. The tattoo's movement causes constant pain to its host, comparable and similar in character to simultaneous tattooing and tattoo removal on a large scale. The organism tends to spend most of its time on and near the torso. SCP-012 displays no intelligence beyond a basic pattern of feeding and locomotion. Although actually measuring the intelligence of a two-dimensional life form has proven impossible thus far, SCP-012 appears to feed exclusively on pigments in the host's skin. This can include melanin, in which case the subject appears to be suffering from vertigo. However, the organism shows a marked preference for other tattoos and will seek out and devour these before resorting to natural pigments. It should be noted that the feeding process itself, beyond the sensation of movement, is painless. Normal tattoo ink simply vanishes as it is eaten. The organism maintains a constant size, and no excretions have been observed. The organism is capable of clearing over 0.6 square meters of skin per hour. One may feed SCP-012 by quickly tattooing fruits or small animals on the host. SCP-021 can be transferred between hosts by various forms of physical contact, with different rates of success. In the case of successful transfer, the organism simply swims from one person to other. Sexual intercourse appears to be most reliable method of transfer for the 93% of transmission. However, due to the severe pain involved, this is less than ideal. Contact between two open wounds is generally preferable. Transfer is more complicated in deceased subjects, though not unreasonably so. The organism suffers no ill effects from the death of its host and continues to consume pigments. Transmission between species is unknown. Previous tests suggest it is to be either impossible or exceedingly rare. SCP-021 does not confer some benefits to its host. The tattoo has been proven to accelerate the release and reuptake of ephedrine and decrease lactic acid buildup, proving boosts of strength, confidence, and pain tolerance in stressful situations and reducing the usual after effects of weakening and fatigue. In addition, the tattoo seems to have some beneficial effect on the host's immune system. Aggression profiles in hosts are generally higher than average, though whether this is a direct effect of the tattoo or a simply reaction to the constant pain remains to be seen. The symbolic relationship is usually limited by how long the host can tolerate such pain in everyday life. This has culminated in suicide in a number of subjects. In rare cases, hosts have also fallen victim to fatal skin infections. SCP-021's origins and nature are mysterious. Tracing its transmission from host to host is hardly feasible within the confines of secrecy, and the organism could be hundreds of years old, if not more. Nevertheless, SCP-021's captivity is one of the longest Foundation's history at nearly years, and has been very educational thus far. Current research focuses mainly on observing the characteristics of life in two dimensions. Thanks for watching the video, press the like button if you like this video, and subscribe to our channel, it keeps us motivated to make more videos.